Hello and welcome. So, it's a bit odd to be playing the game while in activewear, but anyway, I thought I might do this because today hasn't been the best day for me. I've never finished a two-way split in this game before, and I thought maybe I just need to do this for fun. I'm probably not going to sleep for a while, so I'm just going to see how this goes. So, highest record I've got at the moment for this is wave 39, so 6 waves away from completing it. Anyway, I don't know what I'm going to do. I can't remember the strategies I used for the other one when I got up to wave 39, but I'm just going to see how this goes. So, before this drags on any longer, let's get to it. So, ballistas, I am going to put everywhere. Right there, 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 there. I think the first thing you really need to do is get one of each. Okay, how do I want to do this? Particle cannon, I think. I would love to get some particle cannons. That would take care of shields and a lot of things later on. Yeah, I'm just gonna risk it, I guess. Alright, let's get one each way. Okay, they do more damage to armor. I'm gonna need mana crystals if I'm going to be getting one of those. So that already folds out quite nicely. I might just go that. Yep. Okay. It really wants that tower obelisk. I might actually get it. Yep. Let's do it, eh? Oh, mana. Nah. Let's expand up. Oh, that's actually really good. Okay, ballistas do damage to shields. Now what I think I will need is possibly, do I have enough for 1,000? No, I don't. I think no matter what, I'm gonna need to get most armor. At least for now, 1, 2. Just because most armor. Just trying to get a nice amount. Okay. I think that range will be good a little bit later on. So, sorry, I might actually just tilt this up a little bit. Anyway, so, maybe even mana banks, 10 range. I'm probably gonna need mana banks sooner than anything else. Okay, let's just keep going, hey? I think this one right here. I don't know how loud this sounds. Yeah, not bad, I guess. Maybe I'll just turn this down a little bit. Okay, I'm really gonna need some more now. so let's get that. I'd love like a tower here. Close. They did more damage to armor. Okay, I think I need to just expand. Let's just do that one. Let shit get through on one side, I guess. I don't think this strategy is really working. Yep. Ice tower. Let's do it. Expand that one out. I'm really gonna need like something there. Ballistas, maybe. Okay, let's just go banditry. More money. I'm just gonna keep expanding this one out for a bit, I think. This isn't looking good. Alright. I am not doing good at all. Let's at least slide that down. Let's get some burn damage, hey? And go down the other way. I think that's going to change the tide for me, doing that one. That's going to take ages to get down here. That has a fair range, which is nice. Might as well keep going banditry. Get that sweet, sweet money in. I might just expand this one more time. Alright, now let's get us some mana stuff. Because otherwise, I'm gonna lose very soon. Mana is going to be key very shortly. Bad, not bad, not bad. Particle cannon. I mean, range, maybe. Yep, why not? I probably don't need it right now. Extra damage to armor would be so good. Yeah, let's go for it. Got another obelisk down here. And I think I'll be pretty good. Getting a little worried, but at least that tower is down there. Maybe I need a frost keep more than anything. Let's do that instead, because that'll keep that area slow. If I get enough to get another obelisk there, okay, that offers 25% burn damage. I probably don't need haunted mansions. That yeah, let's get burn damage. We'll go that way. Oh, that'll be so good if that follows all the way down there. So, 14, let's just go all in. Hey, I don't have enough. 1250, okay. Well, the other option is a Tesla for 1000. Yep, let's go. And we'll go most shield, most armor. Most health. Might just make these whole thing just Tesla. I'm gonna need mana, so let's go. Lots of mana. Gonna need it. Ooh, 10 range. Let's go for it. How far does it go now? Pretty good. Alright, let's expand that way. Damn. I was hoping it would go up. Because then I could have like a... oh, what do you call it? Obelisk around here somewhere. Is that road chat there? Nearly. I haven't done enough damage to that Oogie. It's tough. Burn, baby. Whoa. That was quite interesting. Alright, poison damage. Let's go for that. What have you got for me, Mr. Oogie? Oh, they do poison damage as well. Yep. Let's go for it. Oh. Yep, let's do that. Why is this so much? Okay, 25% burn damage. Okay, which way do I want to go? Let's just keep going that way. In come the shields. So most shield, most armor, most health. So let's go. Most health. Or should I go fastest? Least shield. Most health. This is probably where I really need to focus on mana. Nothing's getting through, I hope. I've already been going for 17 minutes, that doesn't seem right. So far so good, right? Gee, some things aren't even getting to that obelisk now. So, frost keeps do more damage to shields, might be good. More to armor. I like the idea of more shields. Let's see what this way does. Oh boy! Three-way split. Thank you. This isn't good. Not good at all. Game over. Okay, what have I done wrong? Let's do that. Shields. Let's split that up. That's probably what it was. Too many coming through in one hit. So they're gonna be what kills me. So I need to make sure that they... This could always be the last wave. We don't know. Focus that on shield though. Is that it? My mana. I'm gonna start needing to do mana banks, I think. Every 500 I get, I'll be doing a mana bank. So I get this mana situation sorted at least. Okay, what else? Can I have anything? That would be lovely. Let's keep splitting this up. Keep trying to get as much mana as I can now at the moment. Oh, this might be it. I think that's it, boys. Holding in. Might need to start getting stuff for these things up here. Okay, I think I need to split those ones a little bit more now. Bleed damage, that might be good. Do I have anything for my mana? No. Okay, I think I need to do bleed damage. Pardon me. Let us get a frost keep. Right there. And I think another one right here. I think if I do that, split it up, have it so that they aren't all coming in one big hit. That's going to be the way to fix this and resolve it. Might still upgrade that a little bit. And then this hold. No, it's not holding. Get some more mana banks. One. Come on, kill something. Kill another thing. Let me get my mana up. What I really need is the what do you call it? Kills per thing, really. No, I think that's it. Oh, each time it's so close. Okay, mana, 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 mana. Okay, no mana. I might just need to get... So, grave sites. How many of those can I do? Let's just do a couple. Okay, that's the most I can do. Let's get... that one out. Ooh. try and get some haunted mansions up. I think the more of these I can get up this round, the better. This guy gonna give me some stuff for... Yep. Okay. Nice. Making a comeback. Okay, let's get some mana. Just because I'm going to need it. Some more mansions. Another bit more money, please. Okay. I was gonna wear my glasses for this actually. Let's put them on now. Just so it's not as hard for me to do stuff. Alright, let's go with the shields. Okay, I am going to expand this one out. Oh, nice. I'm just going to try and get as much of this as I can. Level 22. Eventually I'll have to stop focusing on mana and money coming in. These mines here. Might start getting those. How's it going down here? Shield, best armor, health. Alright, let's just get these, hey. It looks like it's on a higher level. This one isn't, though. Eventually I'll get something here. If I get a slow tower here and there, that would be pretty good. And then one of these obelisk towers there. Yeah, let's get more bleed damage. And now let's... Oh! That's interesting. Yeah, let's do that now, actually. Frost cake. Doesn't matter, it gets all of that there. I'm only using them to slow stuff down. Okay, damage to health. How are these sides going? Frost keep for 850. Let's go for it when I've got the money. Or should I do it down here? No, I'll do back here, like I said. can always get another one there if I want to later. Let's get some mana on this. How are we going down here? Do I have a lot of trees? Not many. Next one will be Obelisk 1500, I might put that there. I can pick off some armor. Most armor and most health. Or just most health. Most health, most armor. Not most armor, most health. That'll be better. Okay, what have we got? We have got... That'll be good for the armor things. Poison damage, yep, let's just do that. Hey. Might as well just keep going with this one. Alright, Obelisk 1500. Let's go for it. Right here. Most armor. Most health. How's my mana going? Seems to be okay at the moment. And seems to be okay. Fastest least shield. Least shield. Even another one of those for most health. I think I will need some mana though. Let's just chuck a couple up here, hey. I really need some mana per kill. Or like percentage per round or something. What's this? Ah, 50 plus 1. It takes so long for them to come around there. Come on, you. Do shields, I guess. Or tower. No, let's do shields. Yeah, let's go all the way, hey. Be very interesting, I think. Well, at least I didn't die like I thought I was going to. There's a few waves there where it got very close. But anything can happen. Well, we know this could be the last wave and Oogie is gonna get through. He's getting pretty close. It's probably those guys I need to worry about if they blink through. Oh, this might be... Oh, that's close. Crit. Let's just get all the 25% chance. Not going to. Where do I want to go from here? Maybe this way. It's always hectic when this music comes in. Maybe I need this here. Most shield. Maybe I should have had the tower. If it pops up again, I'll go for it. I need mana. See, that extra obelisk just could be the death of me. Because this could be the end of these ones. Yep, that's it. Oh well. I gave it a shot, hey? So. See what happens. Anyway. I don't know if I'll even upload this, but at least I played a game for a bit. Have a great one, guys. Thank you for watching. So it was a bit shit at the end there, but. That's what you get, I guess. Alright, have a good one. Bye.